Today we are going to be teaching you how to make a llama pillow.